Well, what do we do with that? Do we frame it?
This just came in, and it's autographed actually too. See, that's a silver autograph, and it just it's an easel back. It just shows the importance of packing things well. So this kind of got destroyed by the poor packing. So we're gonna do our best to get it authenticated and maybe put it in a display frame or something like that. But it's a cool piece that unfortunately, just due to poor packaging, didn't make it all the way to Las Vegas.